Hi guys, welcome to our YouTube channel Coders Lobby. So in today's video we are going to learn how we can do the left join using the link queue. So let me show you what the left join will does. So left join, the join returns all the row from the left side of the join and matching rows from the right side of the join. The rows for which there is no matching row on the right side, the result set will contains null. The left join is also known as the left outer join. So let me show you the image. So as you can see in the image, table A and table B, we are getting all the rows from the table A which are matching and matching rows from the table B. So whatever the rows extra in table A but that rows are not in the table B, that rows would be blank, means that row would that rows would be null in the resultant data table. So the example which we are going to cover in this video, let me show you the example also in the next slide. So this is the example of link queue left join. So you can see this is the table A containing region and representative ID, and the second table is B which is containing representative ID, representative name, item and units. So we the expected output, means the resultant data table, would be region, representative ID, name, items and units. So this would be the expected output from that link queue join, link queue left join. So let me go to the UiPath and there we'll try to write the code for this. Okay, so we are in the UiPath now. Here you can see we are reading the two data tables using the read range activity from B1 to C6 and F1 to I6. In this we are using reading the data table A, here we are reading the data table B, and in this build data table we are just creating the structure of resultant data table like region, representative ID, representative name, item and units, which I showed you in the PPT. So let me try to write the code over here in this assign activity. Here we'll write the code and using the write range activity at I10 we will write this result. So let me show you the Excel file also. So you can see this is the table A and this is the table B, and this would be the expected output. This is the expected output which I have written over here, and this is the UiPath output which will write after that link queue join implementation. So let's move to the UiPath again. Here we'll open this editor and we'll try to write the code. From A in data table A dot as enumerable, join B in data table B dot as enumerable on A of dot to string, will write the column name. Let's first implement this query. Equals B of column name dot to string, after that select dt result dot load data row. In that data table we are going to load the data. L new object k. So in this we are going to pass the rows and we'll use a boolean function false dot copy to data table. So query is completed, we just have to write the rows over here. So let me first pass the column name. So the column name would be representative ID from table A, and also same the representative ID from table B. So this is mentioned. So we are going to take the region and representative ID from the table A and these things from the table B. So let's write a dot field of object. Here we'll mention the column name. Let's copy this. We'll paste it 5 times. Okay. Comma. And these 3 columns we are going to get from table B. So let me mention the column names. So region representative ID, then representative name, then units, items. Let's copy the column name, pass it over here, then units. Let's copy it again. Okay, it's copied. Now the query is all done. So let me click OK, and then using this activity we are writing the data table at cell number I10. So let me close this Excel file, otherwise the UiPath will throw error. So I have closed this. Let me run the code again. So I have ran the code. Let's wait for the output to come. So the code is completed. Let me open this Excel file. So you can see we have written the data at I10. So you can see the expected output and the UiPath output is exactly matching. So this is how we can do the left join using LinkU. So I hope the example is clear for you. Thanks for watching the video. Please like and share the video and subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon so that you don't miss any update. Whenever we post the new videos to our channel, you will get the notification first. So we'll meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.